Do you know Telugu language?
Telugu is a Dravidian language spoken in the Indian states of Andhra Pradesh, Telangana and the Union Territories of Puducherry by the Telugu people.
Hi friends, welcome to the E for Engineer. Today we will see this interesting electronic device, that is Alexa Echo Dot. It is the product from Amazon. It is a very good product to recognize your voice. Mainly it is used to recognize your voice and it will connect to the internet. Based on your voice, it will give results. Like this, you can play music also. If we used it in the Internet of Things, it is very useful to control all the home appliances. It is mainly used in the smart home and smart health systems. It is a very good product for the engineering community. Today we will learn how to set up Alexa Echo Dot to enable all the features of this amazing product. If we see our product, here it is a plus and minus symbols are used for the volume adjustment. Now after that, this mute symbol is used to mute all the voice. Why? Because if we don't want to recognize your voice, then you have to click here. Now after that, if we see here, this is a dot symbol. It is used for the like Wi-Fi setup. Here all these are the speakers. These are the speaker grills. After that, in this corner, it is a white layer is there. This white layer is nothing but it is a LED grill. Like this, LEDs, RGB LEDs are there. It is used for the light up and to give some notations. If we observe here, it is a charging pin. To power up this device, we will use this charging port. Here, after that, here it is a 3.5 mm audio jack. If we want to connect to external audio speaker, we will use that 3.5 mm audio jack. If we want to use this device, first of all, you need to download Alexa app. So that's why please open your mobile. Now after that, please open your Play Store. Just opening. Now after that, search for Alexa. Now we will get like this, Amazon Alexa. Just click on that. Now after that, you will get like this. I already installed, so that's why it is showing. If you don't install, please download that. Now just I am opening Amazon Alexa app. Here in this, you have to enter your Amazon password and username. If you don't have account, please create that account. Now just I am entering my details. Now after that, just click on login. Now you will get like this. Just help Alexa get to know you. Just click on your username. Now after that, just click on allow to give all the permissions. Now after that, it will ask to set up your device. Now just click on all the next buttons. Now after that, click on done. Now in the bottom of this mobile, you will find like this home, like communicate and this play button. Now after that, devices. Now you have to enter on the devices. Now just after that, you will find like this plus symbol. Here you have to click on this plus symbol to add your Alexa Echo Dot. Now after that, again you need to add that. Just click on that. Now after that, you will find like this add device. Click on that. Here you have to click on this Amazon Echo. Just click on that. Now you will find like this Echo Dot, Echo, Echo Plus. These are the versions. Now we are aiming for the Echo Dot. Now after that, these are the generations. Ours is second generation, so that's why I am clicking on this. Now after that, it will come like this. Now just click on the continue button. Now just click on that. Now after that, first of all, you have to wait for some time. Now while waiting, now you need to power up our device. So with the help of the charger, you need to power up this device. Now just insert your charger. Now after that, you will get like this blue symbol. You have to enter this continue button like after getting orange color only. Now we are getting this blue color only. Now just observe, color is changed to orange color. Now we can click on this continue button. Now just click on that continue button. Now after that you will get like this. In this step you need to connect to the Wi-Fi. Why? Because it will connect to the Wi-Fi network of this Amazon. Just open your Wi-Fi settings. Now after that connect to this Amazon 6SS. You will get like this Amazon. Now after the 6SS is variable. Now I successfully connected. Now after that go back. You will get like this Wi-Fi has no internet access. Click on yes. Now after that you will get like this. Click on continue button. Now you need to connect to the hotspot. Now just I am using my device as a hotspot, so that's why just click on it. Now after that enter your hotspot credentials. Now just connect. Now to first of all switch on your hotspot. Now wait for some time, definitely you will connect. Our Alexa will also respond to that. Now after that you will get like this. Just click on done. Now we will check the demo.
Alexa, play a song.
Bollywood Top 40 from Hungama Music.
Alexa, change track. Alexa, play song from Sawan.
Hindi Chart Busters from Sawan.
Alexa, what is your name?
Are you trying to be like Jay from Sholay? But I'm no Basanti. Mera naam Alexa hai.
Alexa, do you know Telugu language?
Telugu is a Dravidian language spoken in the Indian states of Andhra Pradesh, Telangana and the Union Territories of Puducherry by the Telugu people. It stands alongside Hindi, English and Bengali as one of the Puducherry.
Alexa, stop. Alexa, who is Prime Minister of India?
The Prime Minister of India is Narendra Modi.
Alexa, who is Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh? Like this, you can use this Alexa Echo Dot for the education purpose as well as entertainment purpose. In future videos, we will learn how to use this Alexa Echo Dot for the home automation. Please keep watching on this channel.